This is the second one, client logo. And basically what we are going to do is use one of these logos, whether we download that from internet or we use this one that I'm providing in Canvas in the folder logos. That it doesn't matter, you can use any one you want. I'm going to use one from internet. So we have this, for example, okay. So if you can download something like that, okay. Then in Photoshop, when you open that, you can split the different layers, should split the different layers. So you can use these kind of tools, okay. So delay that, okay. And then click a layer. Okay, well, you can just copy, paste. Okay, select. Copy and paste. And then copy and paste. And the star. Okay, so we have all the different layers, split it up. And well, with this, we can save the result as America. And very important, it has to be a BSD because we have to keep the information of the layers. Okay. So then in After Effects, okay, we are going to create a new composition. Okay, and in this new composition, I'm going to import this America. Oh, sorry, not this, not the GPG, the PSD. Okay, and you see here it gives you the option to import as footage or composition. Very important, we need to import as a composition. Okay. So this can be imported here, and here is where we have everything merged because this is the composition. What I'm going to do instead of that is click twice on that, and I'm going to import all of them, copying that into the new one, okay, this new composition. Okay, so copy, copy, it's Control C, copy and paste. Okay, so we have everything here, we don't need obviously 1 minute. So what about 5 seconds or something like that? So composition, trim composition to work area. Okay, selecting the tool, the B. So we have everything here. So that is when we can start moving everything. So we can, for example, create, let's see, something very simple. Okay. Something like, well, this is a, this is the background, okay. And this is a, okay. So, can do for example, this. Okay. This. We need that one. Okay. This is the background. We need that. Okay. This one and this. No. And this. Okay. This one is the background. Okay. So once we have identified the different layers, maybe we can just start something like that. Okay, we can animate this and then we can animate the properties. So for example, this one is going to be scale, okay, and then position. So this one here, okay, until here. First, it's important that we get the elements out of the composition so we can, for example, move this one here without being cut, because it's out of the composition. So right now it works. Okay, so this is very simple, but just with that you can see actually that you are animating anything. So for example, I want to create composition settings. I want to create maybe a background, something like that. Okay. Okay. So very simple. That suggests also is to interpolate here the movement, and remember, if you want to be easy, okay, and then this must be easy in, and then here easy in as well. Okay. So it's much more smooth this way. Okay, done.